Back here inside Levian Gymnasium is Columbia beats the College of Mount St. Vincent 86-56. I'm now joined by our player of the game, Jack Forrest. Jack, a career high 20 points. You matched the career high with 5 rebounds. What was it about the offensive production today for the team that got you so many good looks?
I think we started to move the ball really well. Obviously, this is a bit of a game where we can try to get our things going, get flowing, going into the Ivy season. So being able to do that with our team and be able to knock down some open shots was a good thing to do tonight.
You had missed the last 3 games after an eye injury. How important was a game like this today to get you back in rhythm for Ivy League play?
Yeah, I mean, that was my first live situation. I haven't practiced yet, so it was nice to get out there and be able to play with my teammates and compete again. It felt great.
Depth is so important once you get to conference play with back-to-back games. By getting deep into the bench today, what can that do for your team moving forward?
Production and practice, and then production, try to go as deep in the bench as you can, get some guys some rest. And guys who came in and contributed who haven't yet, it's gonna be big for the Ivy season.
Mike Smith has been so key on the offensive end. How much easier does he make your job?
So much easier. And then when he gets doubled, hopefully I'm there and I can hit some open shots or drive it off the closeout. But he's such a great player and teams have to devote so much attention to him. So being able to play off him and have him set me up makes my life so much easier.
Congrats on the performance. Congrats on the win. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Jack Forrest, career high 20-point performance as Columbia wins by 30 here at Levian Gym.